Take a look at this. Denver 7 is live tonight with breaking news. Once again, vandals have hit Trump's Denver campaign office. Somebody just threw a rock through the window tonight, and it just missed a child who was inside volunteering. A security guard caught the suspect.